can be, but with recent developments and improvements, they're a lot less toxic and aren't as bad as they were when they first started developing HIV drugs.